And the other thing is you're going to want to start looking for the hospital that your child is going to be delivered in, or the location. And you're going to want to settle that ahead of time and make sure you're comfortable. Obviously, you kind of want to have one as close to home as possible, so you're not doing like a journey across, you know, your country to get to the hospital when mom goes into labor or when the pregnancy is scheduled. So find one as close to home as possible that you like. It's more important than you like it. Then if it's a little bit farther away, usually they'll let you on the premises and give you a tour and explain to you a bit how the hospital works and what the rules are. It's not something you need to worry about at like week 12, but generally by about halfway through the pregnancy, you want to make sure these sort of things are nailed down so it's less for you to worry about as dad. Maybe you have hospital specifically because of your insurance or your healthcare plans, but otherwise look and find one that you and mom are happy with. Ideally, it's close to home so you can get the baby to there in her womb and back when she's out as easily as possible.